Every kid who grows up Eldred hears the stories about the old Sentinel, an artifact slash doomsday weapon that's been on Ekinar for like at least 1,000 years. Maybe zillions. Who knows? Anyway, Rundane's found it, and the observatory would sooner see the Sentinel dead than in his hands. So, guess what hilarious bummer of a job we get to do today? If you guessed, kill my childhood hero, you, sir, are correct.
A wise choice by a handsome consumer. A wise...
Inside. The power source has to be somewhere nearby. Take a look around.
Oh dear. Your very best management systems
collectors shall be quite pleased.
Inside. The Eldred who built this place were very, very different from the kind you're familiar with. Big fans of death traps, apparently. Said this place was dangerous, but damn, even the Imperium's having a tough time. But I guess we can't turn back now.
We can and probably ought to turn back now.
Ha! She's kidding. Nova's a kidder.
Shut up, Nova.
Huh. Stalled elevator. That's not a good sign. Hailed, but it's... well, I can't make heads or tails of it.
I'll have Nova look into it, but just to let you know, we're currently experiencing the digital equivalent of someone whispering in our ear while we're raiding a tomb. So expect skeletons to burst out of the walls at any moment. Gotcha. Anyway, I'll figure this out.
Fine, that's fine. We'll try again. That's all. Seventh time's a charm.
Something from the stories about the Sentinel having lieutenants. Like, if the Sentinel was a boss, his lieutenants would be mini-bosses. That's a weird metaphor, but you get the idea. I'm betting you've got a fight ahead of you.
What's wrong?
That signal from earlier was none other than the old Sentinel himself. Nova, read him the message.
Nobody ever listens. Turn back, I say. You'll be crushed to death, and that's painful as hell. Who are these people? Don't they have, like, jobs or something? Oh, great. They got to the first keystone. Perfect. That's just perfect. Ooh, another gate. Maybe there's a cursed amulet or something behind it.
Hold tight. I'll see about opening it remotely. Do try not to be, you know, impaled by stuff in the meantime.
First mechanism just up ahead. Anybody else get the feeling like something big and terrifying is gonna come out of the woodwork to kill you the minute you get close?
Thank you.
more, and the gate to the Sentinel's chamber should open. Activate it and come on back to the hub. Not much further now.
Transmitting. Stand by. They're in the second chamber. Great. More work for me. I have to prepare another underling for imminent mortal combat. It's not like I didn't already have a ton going on today. Arg! Oh, be honest, Sentinel. You haven't had anything going on for thousands of years. I really should start dating again. Lazy and help us open that gate.
It's always something, isn't it? Stand by.
Ha ha ha!
whoever's guarding the mechanism and open it. We gotta keep moving.
What's it saying, Nova? Did it receive our reply?
Stand by for real-time translation. So you're telling me that a race of cosmic nightmares is dragging stars through the very stuff of space and we're down to only one? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Also, I don't believe you.
Back to the main chamber.
Enemies of the Eldred are coming to claim you. They want to use you as a weapon, and we can't let that happen. Any way we can solve this problem without violence? I can't believe I just said that.
Without violence? Oh no, no way in hell. We're doing violence. We are doing that.
Yeah.
Head for the Sentinel's chamber. Watch out! He must be regenerating somehow.
Hehehehe